The rate or stiffness of a compression spring is arguably the most important property it has. It governs whether or not you will achieve the correct loads at the working lengths. It's defined as the force needed to give a certain deflection, or the change in force needed for an additional unit of deflection. This is the equation that calculates spring rate. You can see that because it includes wire diameter raised to the power 4. Any changes in wire size will have a huge impact on rate. In fact, a 10% change in wire diameter leads to a 47% change in rate. Coil diameter is almost as important. A 10% change here gives a 33% change in rate. Number of coils is just a simple number, so 10% change here gives a 10% change in rate. This means that if you need a big change in rate, you look at the wire diameter first. Coil diameter is also important, but often you can't change this too much because of the space available. Changing the number of coils slightly is a good way to make small, subtle adjustments to the spring.